Police are now looking for tips as they investigate an overnight robbery. Just after 4:30 this morning, police were called to the Casey's convenience store at 40th and Dodge. Two robbers with a gun demanded cash, and they got it. They then took off in a white sedan. The only real description here is that they were wearing hooded sweatshirts. Anybody with any information about the crime is urged to pick up the phone and give Crime Stoppers a call. Computer.